Good morning. We are here to honor my mom, Ligia Benitez de Carreño. She passed away almost 3 years ago of dementia, vascular dementia, and we have as a family to suffer all the decline of her memory loss and the daily activities and all of that, and until be just as a in a vegetative way, and we suffer all of that, and we are here to honor her and to stop Alzheimer and create awareness about this terrible sickness, and to find a cure.